of forgotten things. She plays the tune for those who wish to overlook the fact that they've been blindly deceived by those who preach and pray and teach. But she falls short and the night explodes in laughter. Don't you come here and say I didn't.
Okay, it's Friday morning, it's the final day of the build. Hopefully get all finished today. So I've got the cedar to go on the edge there. I wish you could smell the cedar, it's amazing stuff, beautiful, really, oh, it's gorgeous. I got the tiles to put on there, the end of the ridge to go on there. I'm going to use clay, capped angle ridge there, look. A little bit of lead work to do. So on this edge here. A little bit of downpipes to put on. Shelving's up inside, except I need to board out the partition and also board out the interior of the shed room. This little thing you don't think about when you're doing bespoke, this just has to be a little sill. It goes over the edge of these of the cedar on the outside. You can see this week's greenhouse. So this is the inside. It's really late at night now, so the light's obviously gone. You've got four roof windows there. It's quite a wide span. I think it's about 3 meters. So it's a shed attached. Just a simple thing, just boarded out inside. Just so you can hang all your tools and things up on there. Windows opening to the sides here. Oh yeah, power inside, yep. So there it is at the front. But it looks much better from the side. There's a plain tile roof. With cedar to the side of it. Cedar cladding. With my finial up there, you see it? Yeah. On either end. So that's good, eh? Now, mortar is in black dye. It's I've raked it so that you see the tiles through it. It won't show really until it's dried off.
Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now.